Yep, let's see if we can find. Let's go. Start a match. You can invite your friend. I don't know how to do that. Alright, let's go, bro. Shit, my twin brother up in here. Everybody level 2. I'm ready. Let's go.
I win again. Did Hortley send you, Pop? I'm Clay Davies. This is my brother,
Clive.
He don't talk. Maybe you two will get along better. Maybe not. Listen, I heard you wanted to earn some money. So, there's a gang of ne'er-do-wells. They are a bunch of degenerates, not good people. They're out of Manzanita Post with a bunch of horses they stole from me. Well, that's a lie, but they stole them off a fella I was gonna steal them off of. Maybe you could get them for me. You think you could do that for me, Pop? Oh, look. Here are your friends. Well, good. Meet me at the stable in Blackwater once you have the horse flesh. And I'll pay you good. Oh, and Pop, Horley wanted me to remind you, any decent work you can find, take it. But just try to stay out of trouble. Oh, and once you give me those horses, well, after that, we'll talk again. Oh, I do so enjoy these conversations. I'm used to them on account of my brother. Let's go, Clive!
My horse, sir. Come on, miss.
Well, Horley was right about you, dead right. Ain't that dandy? Get that horse hidden away, Clive, and ready to move out as soon as we can.
I better give me my own horse now, too, bro.
Here's the money you earned. Now listen, Horley came by and gave me a message. He said to go see your friend Cripps up at your camp. Now listen to me for a second. Any other decent horses you find, we'll buy them. Just as soon as we are set up, okay? Nice meeting you.
You know what?
Hold on, boy. I call him boy because I'm older. 30 minutes, he went black. Let's give our friend here back the horse. It's yours. A sign of faith and future business. If you want to buy any extras or sundries for the animal, head inside. They've got a lot available.
Oh, yeah.
See you soon. Come on, Clive.
Those look like twins, bro. Hell yeah. My own horse. Fine, bro. Got 18. Can't do nothing to that. Morgan. You can stay Morgan, bro. I don't know why I just did that. I might begin to heal and prove me and shoot $0 now, so I get it. Alright. Can't do nothing else. Alright. I'm done, bro. Fuck. Then this will be. How the hell do I get out of here? What the hell? Or maybe tech. Oh, I can't up. Okay. Wait. I want to name this reward machine. It's cool. War machine, bruh. Let's go. Let's put a space in between that. I bought the horse insurance. Let's do the tact. Saddlebags. Stand it. Put them back. Let's go. What the hell? You gotta be level 32, 80. Parent. Okay, okay. See, what can I do to the tail? will be level 18. Regular for now. Thanks, bro. Yeah, this horse is way faster than him. She got a real horse. I'll just make it to my camp, bro. Got a real horse, man. Let's ride the tall horse.
Oh, there you are, partner.
Damn, our camp is nothing, bro.
How do you get on with Clay Davies? Horrible little wretch, in my opinion. Pop this and pop that. I'd like to pop him, slime bucket. Anyway, I've got everything set up. Well, what we have so far, place is pretty nice. I think you did a good job for you. I'll earn my keep. When you get too old to fight, what choice have you got? It's either work, a beg, and I'd rather work. Oh, I saw Horley. Now, he wants you to come down and meet him in Blackwater when you get a chance. I think he might have some work for you. Oh, and while you're out on your travels, you may see some folk with employment opportunities. Good folk, bad folk, looking for a tough guy with a gun to help them. Up to you if you listen to them, I guess. You know, I used to like that kind of stuff. One time, I almost helped a clown steal an elephant. But that's a very silly story. Welcome home. Make yourself at home. It is your home.
All right, thanks, bro. Appreciate that. Okay. Not a butcher, bro. Hell yeah, bro. That's kind of like the prologue.